what is the important point? We are practicing Kriya Yoga meditation. What is the ultimate achievement or realization? That I and God are one, we and God are one. If I and God are one, then we and God are one, then all and God are one. What does it mean? God means all in all, visible universe and invisible universe. Try to combine both. It is known as all in all. If I and God are one, means no space between me and God, then you have to accept the whole universe is one family. The whole universe is one family, and this family, all creations, they are family members. The moment you have this vast idea, omnipotent idea, then we will practice Kriya Yoga sincerely and we will progress very fast. If you confine yourself, this is my home, that is your home, practice will not go deeper. But let us think this Kriya Yoga ashram. This is a home, maybe bigger home. This is not a home, this is not bigger home, this is operation theater. This is a spiritual OT. This is created in order to dissect ego, to convert habit, to convert attachment aversion into cosmic love of God. Therefore, this is a platform where we come, we practice Kriya Yoga meditation, we learn how to accept the whole universe as one home. The moment you have this idea, then concentrating on Brahmadhyaya, on a spiritual aura, on breath, on holy vibration, Om, on hairy toes, with the help of tension relaxation, in divine cave, with the help of initiation steps, we will progress very fast. Now let us today practice Kriya Yoga meditation with guided instructions. And when you are listening some guided instructions, at the same time, try to hold this vision, whole universe is one home. Now we are ready to practice together. And they want to reach the sphere of the truth quickly. For them, Kriya Yoga is the most important. It is like jet plane route of the reaching the sphere of the truth. This is the fastest and it is a time-tested technique. It is proved already.